12 Vietnamese workers have been rescued after being trapped for nearly 4 days. They were working on the construction of a hydropower plant in the country's Lam Dong region when a tunnel collapsed. Bad weather then hampered the rescue effort. There were fears the 11 men and one woman trapped might not survive because of a lack of oxygen. Hundreds of rescuers, including troops and miners, were involved in the effort to free them. The workers greeted by applause, smiles and cries of relief.